6 people have been killed in a mass shooting at an Independence Day parade Monday morning in Highland Park in the northern suburbs of Chicago, Illinois. According to city officials, about 30 others were injured and sent to hospitals, with 12 of them in serious condition. Reports say the U.S. police have arrested a 22-year-old man after an hours-long manhunt. Highland Park is an affluent neighborhood 43 kilometers north of Chicago.